Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load.
I said stop them!
Operator form to strike those Kuba clouds.
My siphon! My Kuba! You're messing up all my plans. I don't like it. Not one bit.
You've destroyed the Queen's Kuba siphon. We can't allow any of these to survive. Watch yourself. The alarms have attracted a bursa. You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence. The bypass is done. Go. Captive will be in one of these cells. Search them.
I'm in your debt, Tunnel. Let's go home.
Prisoner located. We need to get them back to command in one piece. Find your way to the exits, and don't leave the subject behind.
Got an extra weapon? They won't just let us walk out of here.
Mission complete. The captive has been liberated. You will be rewarded for this, Tenno.
Operator, you are still helping me rescue Jordas, correct? I must fulfill my 44th precept to help others like me in need.
remotely corrupted its power cell. Hold on. I will reconfigure the rover to draw power from your shields. So good. Keep going. That rover's contents will be a huge boost to our cause. Almost reached the extraction point. Keep fighting. Is taking damage. The Corpus would rather destroy it than let us escape with its cargo. Excellent. This cargo will be a big help to our cause.
Operator, you are still helping me rescue Georges, correct? I must fulfill my 44th precept to help others like me in need.
Tenno, you are here to infiltrate data vaults and retrieve highly sensitive enemy information. Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock and load. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. Alarms. Lose this data, and the mission will be a complete failure. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
I am looking forward to discussing many things with Cephalon Jordis once you have rescued him. I can't wait to tell him all about you.
Our intel suggests that our person of interest is in the vicinity. Search for the hostage and bring him home.
These corpses remind me of the Orokin. Selfish, greedy.
The moment you enter the holding area, they'll trigger the execution sequence. Rescue the hostage before it finishes. Like heavy activity ahead.
My Warframe is strong.
You are running out of time. Bypass complete. You may proceed.
Thank the stars, not a minute too soon. I need a weapon.
Subject found. You need to bring the captive to safety. Protect them at all costs.
On it like paint.
Cephalon Jordis will make an excellent friend, don't you think? Ordis remembers many more Cephalon voices, but now it is only silence.
The Leverian exists thanks largely to the donations of patrons such as yourself. Please leave a little something. Corvus tells us he compiled much of this tale from overheard exchanges between members of the Seven and details that remain consistent in courtly whispers. He tells us the second frame suffered the same fate as the first. Reacting, Ivara whirled and promptly vanished. But one clutching gesture in her direction and Ivara's powers fled. Her cloaking field nullified. Visible, vulnerable, she loosed a dash wire arrow to a high alcove, but it never came. No escape. The Myrmidon was upon her. The Huntress spun, opening fire with Axumati pistols to send that devil scrambling for cover, arm thrown protectively across that twisted, armored head. That clutching gesture was the key. Ivara needed a plan. And she needed it fast. The grand doors of the Chamber of the Seven.